traditions in my family. I have a brother, too. And we sing together. Well, we used to. Until I was 17 and I left home. He didn't. Now he lives in Texas and I don't. Thank you, Jesus. But one of the things that we learned when we were very young was this song. And it's become a tradition in my life. Mostly because it's true. And it's an African-American spiritual that just resonates in your soul if you imagine that you're singing to Jesus. So let it resonate. Sweet little Jesus boy, they made you be born.
And we didn't know who you were.